Hey guys, I'm going to be showing you how to like do a fake bruise to freak someone out. The reason why I'm doing this is because earlier today, my sister hit me with my own shoe, and now I'm going to give her payback. So yeah, here we go.
Hold on.
Okay, so I'm gonna put on some music, so give me a minute. Here we go. So I'm going to take that brownish color. Use this side of the brush. Dark color brown one. Now I'm going to use a blue. Then I'm going to put a little bit of black on, like black, blue, brown. Brown. This is also a good way to make you look sleepy, but I'm using it to do it. I'm going to use a light blue, that one. To do it to the top of her eye to see that she got it there. Hold on, let me pick another song. It's a country song, 5150 by Dirk Bentley. I like the song. real vibe, bro. And that's how I do my black eye. And my swollen eye. See you next time. Bye.